Senko for Calgary here in the second. They've got the goals, and it's a 1-1 tie with 9:03 left in the middle. Stanza. Oil Kings rushing it over the Calgary line. 2-on-2. Lazowski. Toe drag by Lubin. Shot off balance. Stop made by Snyder. Didn't get a lot on it. And the rebound cleared by Calgary's McKenzie. Off the stick of Gale to center. Behind the play, we got a fight breaking out. Dylan Ruck and Cody Sylvester drop the knuckles. And they're starting to throw some punches. Not many getting through. Sylvester swinging, and it comes underneath the Ruck. He loses his balance. Ruck then knocks him over, and they roll around on the ice together, and the linesman will try and pull him apart.
Well, that one there, I don't know where that started. You got two smaller guys that are known for their speed. You look at Sylvester and you look at Ruck, two speedy guys that are kind of power play, penalty kill specialists. And you don't see them getting the rough stuff. And that shows you frustration on both sides, Brad. When you've got your smaller skilled guys going at it, frustration's at an all-time high when that happens.
Well, the Calgary Hitmen, Cody Sylvester, one of the hardest working players on this team. And I think he did get one shot through, and the right hand over the top may have got Ruck in the chin. It was tough to tell because on the follow-through, Sylvester is the player that actually goes down because his momentum carries him through.
Well,